Morning, guys. Daryl, Yellow Iron Cowboy. Today we got some special guests from Australia.
Hi.
Phil.
Hi,
and Kiley.
Hi.
They came down here to see us all. Billy's here. Jim. Carol.
Good morning.
So they're going to watch us dig for a while today. It's going to be nice out, it seems like. Got a little cloud cover. Had a little rain this morning, actually. And so we're going to get going. I got some rigs set up over here. Ready to start digging. And Phil there, he actually makes these dozers. He's got brought us some pictures. Is that an Alice Chalmers?
Yep.
Alice Chalmers. He hand makes these rigs. They're 1/16 scale.
Welded steel.
Welded all up. He has a guy laser cut them for him, and then he brings them home and does all the detail work, drilling holes and such. That's the 575, isn't it?
Yeah.
And that tractor there weighs about 75 pounds?
Yeah.
Yeah, 75 pounds. And it's also 1/16.
Diggin pusher.
Yeah.
And they don't make them to sell. They're just personal.
Yeah.
Personal tractors that they make.
I'm like you guys. The end result, I want them in the dirt.
Yeah.
So I made them because I wanted them. I didn't make them to make them.
But right.
I couldn't find anything that was ready to run like that, so I made my own.
Yeah. Good job.
Rolled our own.
About 1,000 hours a piece?
Yeah, about 1,000 hours a piece, and then it takes about 200 hours for the drawings. So the drawings are fairly rudimentary. They're just off the manufacturer's specification sheets. But the drawings are just two-dimensional, nothing fancy in CAD or anything like that. Just two-dimensional drawings, and then I send them off to the lazy people. They cut them out, and then we bring them back and drill them. Weld them all up, and that's the end result from a sack full of flat parts. Yeah.
Very nice.
Good, you're welcome.
He gets his, you get your tracks from Tommy there
Thomas.
In Australia.
Thomas' tracks, they're the best tracks in my opinion.
Yeah,
I've tried them
all,
and Thomas's ones are the ones that hold up.
I agree.
Yeah.
So, okay, well, we're going to get going here. I'm going to get the camera set up over here. We'll get going. All right, we're back out here. I'm gonna clean up this edge a little bit. I think Phil's gonna drive one of our haul trucks today. Muddy. Get some hell of a good size scoops though. Thank you. ever run one of these, Phil? You ever run one of these, Phil?
No, I haven't. City beside you. No, I don't want to run it.
Okay, that's second gear. That's first gear.
Okay.
Second's pretty slow, but.
All right.
This is left and right.
Yeah.
And your throttle in reverse.
Right.
And this is lights. And this is how you dump it right here. Push up on the dial. And then down on the dial.
Okay.
Go drive it around a little while. Somewhere out there or wherever. Until you get used to it a little bit. Because it doesn't self-center on the steering. You gotta actually make it go back straight. Sticking in the bucket when you dump?
No, not so far.
Okay. Yeah, it's all yours. Definitely not dusty today. Phil's first experience with goofing up. That's got to lay flat in there. Yeah, let me help you. It's got to lay flat.
Flat? Yeah, yeah. Right on.
There you go. Are. Thank you. right there. Breeze feels good, boss. We actually got some rain here. It's 5 o'clock this morning. We're on about half an hour. Something we haven't seen for a while. He's still trying to get used to that steering on him. Articulated steering. It's kind of funny to watch a new guy. Mountain's getting pretty big over there. Okay, back to digging. Thank you. I'm ready, boss. Good. not quite done yet.
Thank you.
blade tilts on the same stick on the right. Yeah, there you go. Phil, you can start taking that knob off right there and just push it off the side.
Okay.
Give you something to do,
yeah,
practice with. Because that's going to be a... There you go. Just start making that go away. Here comes a truck. Thank you. sometimes it gets sideways and it loses its oil.
Right.
On those are really small.
Yeah.
You get a little bit sideways and it sucks air. Jim's neighbor taught me how to do it. Greg. I always want to call him Gary for some reason. It's too bad Gary's moving. Boy, he's got a nice shop he's moving to. Yeah. I think we ought to move to Kansas. Yeah, road trip. rock.
Thank you. Well, they go, yeah, project ahead that I haven't got on the drawing board, but it's in my mind. trouble with all the multiple angles the other day, too.
push that. I'm just going to push that off.
Take a break.
We got Phil over here on Billy's bulldozer. What you doing, Phil? Playing? Playing in the dirt. That mountain's getting pretty tall there, boss.
Yeah, it is. You need another 4 feet.
He said he wanted it up with that white line on that tree. Are we getting close?
Another couple feet.
Yeah, it looks like at least 2 feet, huh? Two more feet. It's getting skinny at the top.
We need to broaden the base out.
Yeah, we need to broaden the base out if you want it higher. Get up there and widen that top off a little bit. Phil's probably wishing he had his dozer here. Something he's used to. I would like to have seen that 575. It's a pretty steep climb there, buddy. The hydraulics are kind of slow on that, huh? Yeah, real slow. Compared to mine.
Did you bump yours up?
No. If I did, I did it by accident. Broaden that sucker out up there. Because they got to get up there. If they're going to go 2 more feet, it's going to have to be quite a bit wider. Jim's gathering some smaller rocks. Oh, we're gonna go on break again here.
let me get. Thank you.
Okay, we got that pass kind of started and cut. So we're calling it a day. It's getting muggier than hell out here. Phil's gonna run my dozer in, and I'm gonna run the excavator in. I just put a new battery in it. Jimmy's loading up. It's getting hot and muggy. Sweaty Betty. Thanks for coming out, Phil.
Well, you're welcome, Daryl.
All the way from Australia.
Thanks very much for having us out. This is
no problem. Sure glad to meet you, too.
This is a fantastic setup you've got here. Thanks for having us out today.
You betcha.
Yeah.
No problem. Come anytime you want.
Okay. Well, we've been following you on YouTube, you see.
Yeah.
And here we are.
Yeah.
Everybody's dreaming
cool.
to come here.
Cool. Yeah. Billy's putting his water away. Anyway, thanks for watching, guys.
Bye.
We'll catch you on the next video sometime next week, I reckon. Anyway, guys, take care. Thanks for watching. Bye.